name's Verity. I bust bad guys. You want to help? Come on in. We got four suspects pinned down. Three of them are guilty. Listen to their stories and spot the mistakes. The ones that lie did the crime. Today, we're interviewing four members of the Mudville drag racing team. Seems three of them led the cops on a high-speed chase yesterday. Remember, only one of these guys is telling the truth. The other three are lying. First up, Dusty Rhodes, the team driver.
I didn't leave my house yesterday, Verity. I was picking fruit in my backyard. Let's see, I picked lemons, tomatoes, and avocados.
Are those really all fruits? Next up, Indy Pitts, a head mechanic.
Was me, Verity. But if you do find my fingerprints at the crime, just remember, my twin brother has got the exact same one.
Twins? That makes Indy either half as smart or twice as dumb. But do twins really have the same fingerprints? Now it's Axel Schmidt's turn to squeal. That's because he designed the tires.
Verity? I am innocent of these charges. Yesterday, I was at an antique store buying a set of 18th century contact lenses.
Were contact lenses invented in the 18th century? Finally, there's Tron Long, the team owner.
I'm innocent.